Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new series called One Time Wonders, and it is a follow-up series to the Evolution of Carmageddon Vehicles, where I'll be showcasing vehicles that have only appeared in one of the main games in the franchise, but do not appear in the latest instalment of Carmageddon, which is Max Damage. Vehicles and drivers appearing in more than one of the main games, but not in Reincarnation or Max Damage, such as Asteroid, who drove the Ferrari F999 in Splat Pack and the Wed Fett in Carmageddon 2, will be showcased towards the end of the series. Like before, spin-offs are excluded, and I will give my opinion on each vehicle in the description down below. Without further ado, here is the first episode of One Time Wonders with Cullwing, Ford Broko, and so on. Hope you enjoy.
Goddamn, motherfucker. Sorry. Sorry.
Check for it!